This is what we've been waiting for 1.5 to 2 years type shit. We finally got it, bruh. I was surprised when I saw. I knew it was dropping the 3rd yesterday, but I was just still surprised when I saw this shit drop. Astroworld finally dropped, bruh. Can't believe it, though. This shit's crazy, bruh. He actually dropped this for us, bruh. For us niggas, he actually dropped this shit. I'm so hyped for this shit, bruh. I've seen on the, yeah, because I've seen on the internet, bro. I've seen mixed reviews. People say it's overhyped. Some people say it's lit. And I'm saying everybody says a new album's overhyped. Like, you never, even if an album's perfect, bro, it's always going to get criticism. So, I don't know, bro. This might be album of the century. I haven't listened to it yet. I can't even speak, bro. I'm too hyped. I'm going to do a few songs. I'm going to react to a few songs of this album. The first one I'm going to do is Stargazing. If you want me to react to more or the whole album, just let me know in the comments type shit. But I'm just so excited right now. Stuttering on my words and shit, bro. I can't believe he dropped this for us. But damn, we're actually about to hear what this shit sound like. This is the intro track, I think. But yeah, I haven't listened to the album at all. Just seen on Instagram, I just seen a few comments. Some people say it's like an album of the century type shit. Some people say it's bad. I don't know. I know some features. I know Frank Ocean, I think, is featured. I don't know. We said a bunch of names. I forget. It was Frank Ocean, and I think, I forget. I don't know. I need to quit talking. No intro. No intro needed, bro. Let's quit talking, bro. We get straight into this shit. Straight into this goodness, bro. It's gonna be fire. I know it is. Let's get straight to it, bro. Damn. This shit actually dropped, bro. That's crazy. Let me turn this shit all the way up. This shit already heat, bruh. I'ma quit stopping, bruh. This shit already heat, bruh. I can already tell. This shit needs to be turned up to the maximum, bruh. I think you played this song at a concert, I think. As good as I expected. Let me take a deep breath before I finish the song. It's four and a half minutes, bro. It's long as shit, bro. But you know we gotta listen to it. It's gonna be fire. So I'll take a deep breath real quick. Let's get straight back. Let's get into it. I knew the production was gonna be amazing on this song, on the album. I'm about to pause again, bro. It doesn't have any of the songs doesn't have any features listed, so I guess we gotta guess what the features are to these songs. But yeah, I just wanted to point that out. Bro, I even listen to half the song, but this shit hit already. But this shit can go number one on the billboards type shit, bro. Stargazing, bro. That's a hit. He's gonna make a music video. This gonna get 200 million views. I already know, bro. That was the first half of the song, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm already sweating and shit. I don't know if y'all can tell I'm sweating and shit, but it's too much heat in my fucking room type shit. But, yeah, the second half of the song, bro. should be as lit as the first part, but let me stop talking, bro. Did you hear that transition? Oh my gosh, bro. Yeah, bro, that transition was so damn fire, dog. Oh my gosh, bro. I told you the production list was gonna be amazing.
Okay, I've been here for some days, I ain't got time to lay.
Yeah.
Just to drown out all these thoughts, I try to kind of things.
Mm.
If I take you to my past, you will be traumatized.
Yeah.
Got 1,000 kids outside just trying to come alive.
Mm.
99 to cash your wallet, had to relocate. Tell the dolls I bring it back, it was a still a fate.
Yeah.
Before no car knows, baby, cause she played the tourist guide.
Mm.
Got the keys into my city, now she notarized.
Yeah.
Got new money, got new problems, got new enemies.
Mm.
When you make it to the top, there's the amenities.
Yeah.
Packing out Toyota like I'm in the league.
Mm.
And it ain't a mosh pit if ain't no injuries. I got him.
And it ain't a mosh pit if ain't no injuries. Damn. All these rappers doing hella mosh pits at their concerts now, bro. Like, niggas, like, I never been in a mosh pit before, but like, niggas really get hurt in that bitch, bro. Like, niggas actually be swinging on you and shit, like, bro. I'm just trying to have fun, bro. Niggas come out of nowhere and just swing you, bro. I'm just trying to watch, just listen to the concert type shit, bro. I don't understand that. I mean, mosh pits, they be lit for some people. I mean, if you want to get injured, bro, you want to get punched in the face type shit, go in a mosh pit. But, like, niggas really be, like, you just having a good time. Niggas really just be swinging on you and shit. Like, bro, I ain't even do shit to you, like. But, I mean, that's a mosh pit. Niggas be getting crazy in that bitch, you know what I'm saying? But he said, ain't no mosh pit if ain't no injuries. That's true. That's true.
Stage diving out the nosebleeds. And she hit that book of sugar till her nose bleeds.
Yeah.
Bouncing shit forever, she on both knees. She was talking about forever, got a whole week.
Yeah.
But she know my baby mama is a trophy.
Yeah.
She be throwing up the beats, feel like we both bleed.
Mm.
She keep my dick jumping off it like I'm Moby. I'm way too cold for this beat, feel like I'm Kobe. Yeah. This right here is astronomical. I see you picked up on my ways, I feel responsible.
Yeah.
They're trying to say that all my problems is improbable. They keep itching at my spit, I'm diabolical. You feel me?
Bruh, that transition was so damn fire, bro. Bruh, that transition from the fucking first part of the song to the second part was, oh my gosh, bro. This shit might be album of the century. It's just the first song. It's the first song I listened to, but this shit is too dope. But 4.5 minutes of fucking heat, fire. My whole room on fire right now, I think. But it's all good. It's all good. You know what I'm saying? Definitely gonna listen, react to more of these songs, bro. I don't know if I was planning to react to like 3 more of the songs, but I don't know. Let me know what other songs that you react to in this album. But yeah, this shit was heat. Stargazing hit. That's a hit automatically. If you drop a music video, it's gonna be like get 200 million views type shit. But so that was Stargazing, bruh. Damn, shit was fire. But yeah, the rest of the album's probably gonna be fire too. But yeah, that's about it. Like, comment, subscribe, share if you want to see more videos. Instagram's at the bottom of the screen, also in the description. And hit me up, DM me, message me, do all that shit. Skin Supreme, we out.
Oh, I let these bitches, they mad. Oh, I let these niggas, they mad. I let these bitches, they mad. I let these niggas, they mad. I walk in the bank in the lash. I walk in the bank in the lash. I walk in the bank in the lash.